Hey guys, Chipper here. Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. We got three more Great Plateau Champions Ballad Shrines to tackle today. Let's see if we can get through them. Next one's over here, so let's head over in that direction. Wait, do I not? I see. Alright then. Good to know. Gotta look out for him. Under the Great Plateau. I'll go check that out later. Next enemy camp should be over here. By the Eastern Abbey. Don't even know if he's part of the enemies, but Oops. Yeah. Alright, let's not rush in too fast. Let's be a little strategic about this. Okay, that's way too far. Really? Alright, got rid of the two most dangerous ones here. Just gotta keep avoiding him and his attacks until your mistake, bud. And then I see you. Or at least I see your health bar. Let's get rid of the bees, right? Hmm. It's Still missing some enemies, though. That's weird. Oh, there's someone over here, isn't there? Aha. There we go. That's two. Okay. Stop to start. Ooh, that was closer than I normally am to getting hit by that. Okay. Ooh, okay, this one's tough. Alright. And this part's pretty easy. Just need to pay attention. All right, first try. Let's chew the shrines down. Two to go. Well, hi, Cass. Oh? Hmm? How unexpected to see a traveler on the solitary plateau. Oh. Ah, we meet again. Hmm? Not to be rude, but you don't look so well. Much like this plateau, you're looking a mite dreary. Oh, I apologize. Perhaps it was not my place to say as much. I understand more than most the burden of travel. As for me, I came to this spot to pursue an ancient song about a hero at this very plateau.
Oh.
I can't shake the feeling that we were destined to meet here. In any case, would you like to hear my song?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Thank you, kind traveler. Now then, please open your ears and your heart to my song. The flames crawl, the waters rise, the lightning strikes, the wind sighs. A beast beyond the divine floor awaits a hero forevermore. Let not the sound leave horses riled. Breathe in the breath of the wild. Wow, it's the title. Thank you, Cass. Curious indeed. As it were, I perused my teacher's old notes and found that song there. What sort of sound could alarm a horse so effectively? Kabam, kapow, rumble? Rumble? Honestly, I haven't a clue. It certainly helps to visit the locations that inspire the song. Yes, it helps open my mind to inspiration. Those notes had other interesting songs too. I plan to visit those locations as well. Okay. Next one's right there. So, this way. Okay. I'm ready. Nice try. So man, how do you feel about disintegration? Beat it. There has to be one or two left, right? Oh yeah, over there. Alright, where's my next royal bow? Right here. Last size arrow. Alright, that's three. Well, not yet. I've unlocked the third shrine. Need your test of strength plus. He let his guard down for a second. It's not my fault, it's his. But you know, that's not actually the end of the shrine. Like I said, there's technically one more Test of Strength shrine. But this one changes it up a little bit. So let's head back and down. This might be rough. We'll see. Alright, where to? Hi there. No, you don't. Nice try. Whew, that was close. Alright. Okay, there's also that. Small key. What's in this chest? Try an ancient core. Useful, I guess. Damn it! Do I have to go through the whole thing again? Yeah, I do. Shoot! I lose a lot of time thanks to that. That's my bad, you know? I don't have to do everything though, right? Yeah. And I already have the key, so I could probably just... No, go down here. Go straight here. Alright. So I don't lose all my progress. That's really bad. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to take that loss too. Shoot, I'm choking a little bit here. This is one of the easiest ones for me too, normally. Just messing up a little bit. Just some simple mistakes. That was good timing. This way. Got him. Got him. there's the end of the shrine. Here we go. That should not have been as hard as it was. I feel like I shouldn't have died twice there, but you know what? It's fine, I got through it eventually. And I've only got one left. Plus, I want to see if I have enough time. Actually, either way, I want to see if it's possible to one-hit kill the... I mean, it probably is. I want to see if the... Stone Talus is still there, honestly. I'm curious. Alright. It leaves one more up in the mountains. Let me just change my clothes real quick. For better mobility and stuff. Gotta make my way up. And over there, I think. Right? Yeah. Okay. Fire arrows. Since that's probably going to be the most effective up here. Uh-oh. Leave me alone. I've got other enemies to kill. Like those ones. Three keys with one arrow. That's good. Nope, leave me alone. He touched the fire. That's his fault. he's gone. Shoot. Oh, perfect. Sorry. And hey, I got a refill on ice arrows too. That's nice. Alright, this one shouldn't be too bad. I remember what this one is now. Hi. Etsu Kurima Shrine. All right, last one. Path of Light. All right. Run. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to go around this way then. Alright, I made it. Not bad. Easier, actually. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Here we go. I am Mars Koshia. You have done well to conquer the trials laid before you. You are Hyrule's beacon of hope. But your trials have only just begun. The divine weapon shall lead you. Oh, do I not get a chance to, Shoot. Well, I missed my shot. Oh, well. All right. Now that you have proven your power, a new journey awaits. Go to the four locations that will be revealed to you, and reach for greater heights than ever before.
Alright. Well. Cool. Let's just head down this way. Cool. Let's head over to where our horse is. So we'll be able to get started on the journey next time. I kind of feel bad for this guy. Should be right down here. There he is. All right. Well, that's about it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.